our work began, or CFJ's work began in San Jose 25 years ago at the backdrop of a lot of anti-immigrant, kind of blatant racist policies that were happening in the state. And CFJ was trying to organize and build power in communities of color. And we came to San Jose because there wasn't as much organizing going on here as there was maybe in Oakland or Los Angeles. And we wanted to make sure that 25 years later, there would be strong people power right here.